got nothing else to live for. Are we cursed to this life? Well, lately it seems to be looking that way. And I'm trying to grow up, but I seem to be stuck in this adolescent state. And I think you might be